Five, four, three, two, one, zero.
85% of the rocket by mass is 3D printed. The rocket prior to this with the highest percentage was probably, I don't know, maybe 4% 3D printed by mass. So it's a huge step change. There's a point in first stage ascent, and that's really when the aerodynamic forces are creating, pushing the hardest on the front of the rocket, and it's experiencing some of the most severe loads it'll see in flight. Making it through that will be the ultimate validation that our 3D printed structures are up to the task of operating a launch system. Every time a new rocket leaves this Earth is a special engineering achievement that opens up space to people on Earth to make our lives better. So leading to more satellites in space, which leads to better communication, better climate knowledge, and better knowledge of deep space. And on top of that, we have the ability to demonstrate a brand new way of manufacturing large aerospace systems that has the potential to make access to space less expensive, more frequent, and more reliable. That definitely has positive impacts on people's lives on Earth.